Hello, Ka-PinoyTechs! Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Meron po tayo ditong EPSON L3150 na ang problema niya ay walang black print. So basic solution muna ang gagawin natin, which is head cleaning ng mga ilang beses. Then kapag hindi pa, yung ink flush ang gagawin natin. So nozzle check muna tayo. Press and hold stop and then power on. Release. Tingnan natin. Okay. So yun nga, no, walang black. Color lang yellow, magenta at cyan lang may print. So gagawin natin is head cleaning. So hintayin natin magtapos yung initialization. Okay, ready. Press and hold stop until blinks. Okay, head cleaning. Pressed head cleaning. Okay, second head cleaning naman tayo. Okay, sa third head cleaning na tayo. Pagkatapos nito, magna-nozzle check na tayo. Okay? Okay, tapos na ang ating pangatlong head cleaning. Ngayon naman, magna-nozzle check tayo. Let's see kung na-resolve ba nung head cleaning yung walang black print. Okay, turn off muna natin. Okay, nozzle check tayo. Let's see kung nag-improve ba. Hopefully. Shout out sa mga EPSON L3150 user dyan. Ito na, print na. Okay. So nakuha sa tatlong head cleaning. Although merong isang gap, but it's tolerable for document printing. Pero kung gusto nyo ma-resolve pa to, mag-head cleaning na lang uli. So, maliit lang yung ano nyo, oh. Total pages, 537. So, wala pang 1 year. So, this is it. Okay na to. Try natin mag-copy ng black at saka color. Itong paborito nating si Catherine Bernardo. Black muna. Okay, working. And then color. Okay, ayos. So kapag ka stubborn, yun na, nagpa-flushing tayo and then minsan pinapump natin ng cleaning solution. Yun. Maraming challenges pagka super bara na yung nozzle ng printhead. Ito basic to. Malamang hindi lang to nagamit na mga ilang linggo kaya nag-slug yung black nozzle. Okay. So this is it for now. See you on my next video only here on Pinoy Tech Channel. Bye-bye.